नमस्कार चिल्ड्रन, दिस इज योर टीचर श्रद्धा मैम फ्रॉम न्यू एरा ग्लोबल स्कूल वेलकमिंग यू ऑल टू अवर एलकेजी इंग्लिश क्लास। लेट अस स्टार्ट अवर क्लास विद अ प्रेयर। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। ओम भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो नः प्रचोदयात्। On your eyes, open your eyes slowly. Namaskar everyone. So children, what had we done in our previous video? With the activity of read and write the words in the missing space, we had done this activity of reading the word sentences and recognizing the words. Okay children, now let us revise. In the video before this, what had we done? We had done the un words, a, n, which were our un words, a, n, a, n, a, n, r, a, n, r, a, n, run, run, r, an, run. Run is a type of an exercise. You should always daily do your exercise to stay fit and healthy. Next is the picture of bun, bun, ba-a-n, 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 bun, bun, ba-an, bun. Next is the picture of a gun. Who uses a gun, children? Cops use gun. Cops or policemen. Ga-a-n, 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 gun, 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 gun. Gun is a weapon. Gun is a weapon. Next picture will be of a sun. Sun, 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 sun. So what had we done in the previous two videos? We had done un words and the last video was un words activity of read and write the words in the given missing space. Okay, sun, sun was our last cluster was un. Sun, sun, gun, gun, bun, bun, and run, run. Now what will be our next cluster? Our next cluster is what were our pictures? Who is she? She is the mother to these children. Mum. Mum. Next is, what is the next meaning? What is the other meaning of mum? Yes, mum means to stay quiet. Okay, next word. Hum. Next was gum. And this was the last practice sheet also we had done for reading. Gum. What is she chewing? She is chewing a chewing gum. This is also called a gum. This is a sa-um-sum, ma-um-mum, ma-um-mum, ha-um-hum, ha-um-hum, ya-um-yum, yummy food, yum. Our next cluster is ab cluster. And which are our ab cluster sounds? R-A-B-R-A-B-R-A-B-R-A-B-R-A-B-R-A-B-R-A-B-R-A-B. Next picture of the up sound, a baby lion or a baby tiger is called a cub. K-A-B, 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 cub. Next is the picture of a tub. T-A-B, 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 tub. Next cluster is ug words. Which is our next cluster, children? Ug, ug. Which is our first picture? Hug. The boy is hugging his mother. Hug. 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 Next picture is of a jug. Jug, 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 jug. Next is mug, 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 mug. And the last picture is pug, 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 pug. So which clusters did we see, children? We did the revision of ab, ug, cluster and uncluster. Ab, ug, ad, and uncluster. Okay, children, today we are going to start a new cluster. So are you all ready? We are going to see first the flashcards. What is the sound of the new cluster? And then we will see our classwork homework. Okay, children, now we are done with our ug cluster. Let us see some new words of u sound word. Some new words of u sound words. Tell me, children, what picture is this? Have you seen houses like this before? They are kacha house. They are कच्चा हाउस. दे आर नॉट पक्का हाउस. ऐसे घर नहीं है जैसे में आप रहते हो, या फिर ऐसा नहीं है जैसे स्कूल में होता है. स्कूल जो होती है, जैसे ये पूरा रूम है स्कूल का, दिस इज कॉल्ड अ पक्का हाउस. दिस इज कॉल्ड अ पक्का हाउस. बट व्हाट आई शोड यू राइट नाउ इज कॉल्ड अ कच्चा हाउस. कच्चा हाउस are made with grass, dry grass, sticks and mud. ये ऐसे घर नहीं है जिन घरों में हम रहते हैं, है ना. Our houses are made with bricks and cement and stones. But these houses are kacha houses, है ना. तो kacha houses are made with sticks, straws, dry grass and mud. And what are they called, children? Hut. 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 Hut, 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 hut. This is the house which is called hut. Normally villages में आपको ऐसे घर देखने को मिलेंगे hut. The hut are called kacha house. Hut are called kacha house. Our next picture. Do you eat these things every day? Yes. Mama gives you badam. Mama gives you cashew nuts. Yes. So many things mama gives you. These are all called nuts. These are all called nuts. Pistachio, peanuts. These are all called nuts. What are they called? Nuts. Walnut, peanut, pistachios. Yes. Cashew nuts. And what is this? These are almonds, badam. Ye sare kya hai, beta? These are all called nuts. Nuts. Okay. Nut. These are all called nut. Okay, children. So this was nut. Next is the picture of cut. Next is the picture of cut. We cut with the help of scissors. Cut, cut, कट 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 कट. So what cluster is this, children? This is our U sound at cluster. A t a t a t a t at cut 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 मतलब काटना scissors से. Then these are all nuts, different types of nuts. Nut nut. And next is hut hut. So children, now you must have got an idea that our today's classwork and homework is at sound, U at sound cluster words. On page number 53, full page will be your classwork. So what are we going to do, children? We are first going to write CW and date. This is in our term 1 LKG English worksheet, children. Term 1 LKG English worksheet, we are today going to do page number 53, that is full page in your worksheet. I will first write here CW and today's date. Mention CW and today's date. Page number 53, children, of your worksheet. Full page will be your homework. Now let us start reading. What do we do first always, children? We read the words. Today's cluster is at words. At, 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 at words. Okay. Now let us begin, children. Nut, 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 nut is in the hut, 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 hut. Okay, children. What does this say? It says that the nut is in the hut. Nuts कहाँ पे रखे हुए हैं? Hut के अंदर. Hut के अंदर क्या है? Nut है. Hut के अंदर nut है. Okay, children. This is our first line. Nut is in the hut. Okay. So now it says let us cut. Let us cut. Cut, cut the nut, nut, nut in a big, big I sound word, big cluster. Hut, hut, hut. Let us cut the nut in a big hut, in a बिग हट. बहुत बड़ा हट है जिसके अंदर हम नट को कट करेंगे. लेट अस कट द नट इन अ बिग हट, इन अ बिग हट. ओके चिल्ड्रन, वंस मोर वी विल रीड. नट नट इज इन द हट हट. नट नट इज इन द हट हट. नट हट के अंदर है. लेट अस कट द नट इन द बिग हट. लेट अस कट द नट इन द बिग हट. हमको नट को कहां पे कट करना है? बिग हट में. ओके चिल्ड्रन, सो नाउ लेट्स रीड एंड लर्न अट वर्ड्स. लेट्स रीड एंड लर्न अट वर्ड्स. So now children, we will start with our recognition of the picture, its word, drawing, and then we will write the lines. Okay children, what is the first picture? The first picture is of cut, cut. So you can help your parents to draw, ask them to draw for you, to help you to draw this picture. Okay. I am drawing the picture of cut, cut. I am drawing the picture of cut, cut. Cut the paper with the help of scissors. With the help of scissors, cut, cut. Okay, but you should not be handling the scissors alone. because it can give you injury. You can get cut if you handle the scissors alone. So whenever you are doing any scissor work, craft work with the help of scissor, you should always do it under the supervision of elder. Okay, and then it says ka-a-ta, 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 ka-ta, ka-ta, ka-a-ta, cut. Ka is letter C, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. Ka-a-ta, 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 ka-ta, ka-ta, ka-a-ta, cut. Next line, children. Ka is letter C, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. Ka-a-ta, 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 ka-ta, ka-ta, ka-a-ta, cut. Next line. Ka is letter C, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. Ka-a-ta, 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 ka-ta, ka-ta, ka-a-ta, cut. Last line, children. Ka is letter C, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. Ka-a-ta, 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 ka-ta, ka-ta, ka-a-ta, cut. Next is the picture of a hut, a kacha house. Hut is a kacha house. How will you draw it, children? We have to draw a triangle for the roof. Triangle. Done, children? A triangle and then a square or a rectangle, and then give it a downward curve for the entrance. This is the picture of a hut. Hut, triangle, square or a rectangle, and downward curve for the entrance of the hut. Hut is a kacha house, as I showed you. Hut is a kacha house. It is made up of mud, sticks, dry grass. Okay, children, it is not as safe or it is not as strong as our pakka house. These are kacha house, hut, hut. So now we will write the spelling, children. H is letter H, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. Ha-a-ta, 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 ha-ta, ha-ta, ha-a-ta, hut. Next is, H is letter H, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. Ha-a-ta, ha-a-ta, ha-ta, ha-ta, ha-a-ta, hut. Next line, H is letter H, U, A, and T is T. Ha-a-ta, 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 ha-ta, ha-ta, ha-a-ta, hut. Next line, children. H is letter H, A is letter U, T is letter T. Ha-a-ta, ha-a-ta, ha-ta, ha-ta, ha-a-ta, hut. So, next is the picture of a nut. You can just draw oval shape with pointed edge. This is a nut, badam, nut. Okay. So, how will you write the spelling? N-a-ta, n-a-ta. N is letter N, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. N-a-ta, 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 n-a-t, nut. Next is, N is letter N, A is letter U, Ta is letter T. N-a-ta, 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 n-a-t, nut. Next line, children. Letter N, A letter U, Ta letter T. N-a-ta, 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 nut. Last line, children. N, A, and T. N is letter N, A is letter U, T is letter T, N-A-T-A, 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 N-A-T-A-N-A-T. Okay, so today's class work, which was on page number 53, full page. What did we do? Reading of the U sound words, N-A-T-N-A-T, H-A-T-H-A-T, K-A-T-K-A-T. And we had one I sound also, big. Then we do the drawing, recognizing the pictures, and then writing the words. Ka-at, kat, ka-at, kat, ha-at, hat, akacha house, na-at, nut, badam, pista, peanuts, all these are called nuts. Okay, children. So, what is our today's classwork and homework, children? Page number 53 of worksheet, full page, is your classwork, which we just did now. And your homework is at words in notebook. So, now let us see what is our homework. Our homework is in the 4-line notebook. Iske pehle humne an words kiye the. A, a. Today we are going to do here. Let us write HW, that is your homework. Mention here today's date, children, and you will write the heading, that is at words. What is the first word we will write? Ha-at, hut. Next word was ka-at, cut. And the last word was n-a-t, 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 nut. What did we do, children? We did at words for classwork in our worksheet, page number 53, full page. And then our homework was at words in our notebook. You can either do full page or half page. So, once again, children, what did we learn today? We learned at words. At words. The first picture was ha-a-ta, ha-a-ta, ha-ta. Hata, haat, haat. Next was, these are all nuts. You must be eating these daily because nuts are very good along with fruits and vegetables. You should also eat nuts in your daily diet. N-a-ta, 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 n-a-t, nut. And the last picture was cut. Last picture was of cut. Cut. Ka-a-ta, ka-a-ta, ka-ta, ka-ta, ka-at, cut. But remember, children, do not use scissors when you are alone. It is harmful. It can hurt you. You should always use scissors when you are with elders, okay? So, we did our art words today. That was our classwork and homework for today. I hope you understood today's class, art words cluster. All our flashcards, classwork and homework. So, we will meet in our next video. Until then, be safe, stay at home, be good boys and good girls, do your classwork and homework properly, and keep learning phonics sounds daily. And A, E, I, O, U, may ab, ag, an, and at words. Thank you, children. Namaskar. Have a good day.